I might have mentioned that, but I lived in Boston for a little bit, and I wrote a song when I started to get involved with the Black Lives Matter movement, and I was trying to understand where my position was within a movement that's centered around Black liberation as a white person. And so this is about me figuring that out and figuring out how to support and not stand in front of people and lift up voices without overshadowing them. So, about that. Get over to this piano. Okay. Yes, we've only played this once together before. So it starts with this.